The Victorian Liberal Party was quick to distance itself from Dragan's remarks, which were widely condemned by Indigenous leaders, human rights groups and political opponents.